really good.
Oh my gosh, I saw him over there. That's crazy.
I'm trying to see if I can zoom in.
Oh my god.
Wait.
I'm shaking. Oh my god, Julie's
Hi guys, I'm Haley Morales, and today we're at the Houston meet and greet, and those are the people. You can't really see them, but they're gonna be coming in, and I have some friends coming too, so they're about to be here, and I'm really excited. And it is currently 12:02, but we're just gonna finish setting up and then like let people in. And
wait, can you get like
bloopers?
No.
For my channel.
Okay. Hey guys, I'm here with these lame people. Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay. We're gonna go up to the fourth floor and share a secret. Okay, so let's do a tour. We didn't tour it. Hey guys, this is my crib. This is all of the merch that we're selling. Over here. What? Over here is tables for people to sit at. And then over here is the meeting room. Where they go? This is where they're gonna meet me. It's gonna be fun and cool. Okay.
Oh my god.
Is the storage room. And then over here is where we're gonna do the Q&A session. This is the Q&A area. And I have a playlist that I'm about to play, so yeah, so bye. I only saw it from the front.
Oh my gosh!
In the wow. Haley.
It's crazy.
Young lady.
Hi guys, I'm Haley Morales, and today we are... how do I finish that? I don't know.
Go that side.
You got this. Just come. I'm recording already.
And then
after the Q&A, Does everyone have a ticket?
Yes.
So the number on the back of your ticket, I wrote all of them, and then also
yes, queen.
That's like when you're gonna meet you. So we have so much room, and then we're gonna be like, okay, numbers 1 through 50, come line up, so it's not like too much of a line and stuff. So
I'm gonna record again.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey,
sorry, I'm slow.
Put this in your vlog, Haley. Love you. When all is said and done, you're gonna guide us along. I just wish you could feel what you
said. Well, for middle school, it was kind of weird because, like, people are hashtag rude. And they're like, oh my gosh, your videos are cringy, you're so ugly. And I'm like, bro, shut up. They're like, nobody even likes you. And I'm like, look at all these people right in front of me.
Annihilated.
Oh, yeah. Exposed. So when I was really young, you know, the schools teach you, do not put your real name on the internet. So I did a fake name, and that was my best friend's name at the time. But then I moved, so.
Rachel, I obviously found her and like obsessed over her. And it was a little weird, but one of my friends sent her a video of mine where I was like obsessing over her, and then she was like, oh my gosh, she's so cute. So then she followed me on Instagram, and then I got like bigger, and then she recognized me, and then we just became friends. And then Annika, I just like saw her videos every once in a while, and then we were like all kind of friends, and then we made a group chat. We were like, we should go see each other. So yeah. And then we had a meetup, and it was fun.
If you could go like to any place like right now,
New York. I want to be in New York so bad. It's like so cool. I don't even know if it's cool. I just want to go. And you don't need to like embrace your own body because everybody's perfect in their own way. Fat pack rule. I don't like it because it's the district that's doing it. I know they're trying like to us, like they want us to be safe, but like you can still put a gun in a clear backpack or like a weapon. I think they should get metal detectors, but I don't think they have enough money for that, and that would probably take a lot of time out of like getting to school. But honestly, there's like no way you can like be safe now. But like clear backpacks ain't gonna do nothing, bro. That's just an invasion of privacy. Like the most embarrassing thing I've ever done. Dated this one guy. I don't want to say his name because his name doesn't deserve.
My name is Victoria, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. You should follow me.
I don't
put my at. Okay, this is Deborah. This is Grant. This is Dawson.
At Victoria Rolls.
At Victoria Rolls, and that is wrong. Bye. Back next time.
Right, so now, does anybody know where the notebook is that says notes on it?
It's at the merch.
It's at the merch table. If y'all want to do that while y'all are waiting.
Makes you sure you're like me.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Yes.
There'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told a tight dress is what makes you a whore. Love you was a promise. Would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror you don't wanna be you.
Look at your tickets! Sorry, it's so loud. 199169. Who has that? Who has that? This is Grant Campbell.
199218. Oh, you win the-
I was about to write my mom's email address.
Oh my goodness, why?
Ashlyn!
Ashlyn's here! Ashlyn! Can you record?
Yes.
Ashlyn, you look so good!
Thank you!
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Bye! Hey, is that your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Here, I'll sign your name. Like on it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's true. It sounds like that too.
Hands are warm, put that back on.
No,
are my hands cold?
Hi!
Your shirt is really cute.
Okay, thank you.
What?
Sorry,
I'm asking. Is it recording?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Zoom. I'm guessing this.
Haley, can you see how
wasn't that?
Haley, Brandon's breaking your camera.
No, he's not editing it. Hi, guys.
Is that recording?
Hi, Haley.
Is it recording?
You're gonna break it.
MTV Cribs.
Yo, thank you for coming.
They still recorded.
Yes.
Mom's just gonna put
just my head going back.
Record me. That was cute, right?
Imagine holding that up. That felt I can do that.
How do you zoom? Oh, like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, I. Oh, like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, I. Oh, like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, I knew it.
Oh my god.
It's okay, she will.
What?
No,
no, she can leave that one.
He bothers me. I want to zoom in right on your face.
We can take like... Yeah, that's my best friend. These are just my sides.
Oh, your sides? Y'all.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, you're so pretty.
Thank
oh my gosh,
you.
You want a picture?
Yeah.
Okay. Take a picture.
We'll do solos and then group.
Yeah, we'll do solos and yeah.
I don't know how to use them.
Come on.
Light them. Oh my god.
Yes.
Next. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, we're taking
it. Is it my turn already? Oh my
god. I won't want a grant.
Get out.
Get away. I can't relate.
Or I'm just gonna shake.
Can I get on my
knees? Do it again.
this?
You look scared.
Go take a picture. Yeah, sign it.
Yeah, is it yours?
Sign the back part where the
mine. What color?
Take it to one
another. Everybody's full.
Hurry.
How you want me? How you want me when you got a girl? Look at this. When you got a girl. Look at this.
Winter.
Hurry up.
This is Jared now. No!
I tagged him on a story.
Yeah. I want to tag him on Dawson first.
You tagged me on a story.
Everyone is following me.
I
don't have that.
Someone get my phone
and
take
a
photo.
Hurry up.
Take it.
Go! Y'all
need to.
Take the picture.
No.
I can send it to
you. Dawson, you look awkward.
That's so mean. Ashlyn's been bullying me all day.
It's not.
Get the
what
bike
are we here for?
Get the bike chicken nugget.
Run! Sit at separate tables. Okay. Can we get a booth?
Yes.
Y'all should sit at the opposite side.
Did Ash invite you to dinner tonight?
Nah, you didn't, right?
But
hashtag formal night.
People
we have Ashlyn, Grant, and Richard.
Can I cuss?
Yes.
No, inward. That's a
shame. Do it. Do it.
Nope.
This is so good. Wait, this is so good.
Look how long it is.
Look, this is better than formal because Richard.
My drink's not here.
And I'm paying. Unless y'all want to pay. I mean, unless y'all have money.
I'll pay for myself.
My dad paid for all of us. And the waitress made Richard and Grant go shake his hand.
Really?
Because Grant was sitting next to Haley and I was next to Richard.
Hi guys! I didn't get to open the gifts last night, so I'm opening them tonight. So, all the gifts are inside of here. There's this really cute little dinosaur on it. So she wrote me a note, and yes, you should definitely start a YouTube. So first, I think these are the Japanese candies that she gave me, because she said there was some Japanese stuff in here. Then she gave me some gummy bears, M&M's, Oreos, which I love, this little chocolate candy. Lastly, this little phone strap, I think. Thing and it has a little rabbit. You cannot see it, but it's so cute. And she kept one and I kept the other one. Thank you so much, Isabel. Next I got a poster, fandom Rachel Haley Onika. Pretty queens, love that for us. Next I got this. Inside is a box. So this is from Alicia and Melissa. These are the same people that gave me the poster. They gave me this little cute perfume that's in like an orange little bag. Next is this package. First there's a notebook that says we love you Haley Morales. This has like drawings and writings from people. So inside, it's a bath bomb. There's also this letter. The bath bomb is lavender. So it says it's from Nova, but then also Lily. Then she gave me two Neutrogena Hydro Boost Lip Shines. I love these. I have two of these already. This would be good for blush. It's okay. Then there is a little hairband. I've always wanted one of these, like the plastic ones that are like curly. She gave me a Neutrogena Healthy Skin Blush. So good. Oh, she wrote like her thoughts, kind of like a diary, and it's so good. And then we have a letter from Blanca. And then this cute little girl was drawing me pictures the whole time. I love you too, Angie. Then this girl gave me a shirt and it smells like Ari by Ariana Grande. Something that was originally in the bag was this collage that this girl gave me, and it has Billie Eilish, Ariana Grande. And then she gave me a notebook with me and then Billie Eilish on it. And basically she filled it with pictures and like notes and stuff. And these are all from different fan pages and their edits too. So like this one is from Standing Haley with two Y's, and like these are all her edits. She drew me as like a little character and it's so cute. And then someone gave me a quarter just because I wanted to. Kisachi, Louisiana. This coupon expired but my support for you isn't. Follow me at I am Triangle Queen. I love that. Then we have a note. Her name is Haley. Then we have this little poster from Anissa. Aw. Then we have this little note and drawing with washi tape on it. There's another drawing on the back, which is so good. This was her, either hers or her friend's. Thank you so much, Evelyn. I love you. This is from Charlotte. Thank you so much, Jamu. This one is from Najai or Nahai. It depends. Thank you so much. I love you, Roxanne. It's so cute and colorful, and this is Mom Let Me Say It. Also, someone gave me a bracelet, and it says Beverly, which is my purse's name, and it has the Gucci stripes kinda on it, and it's so cute. Then I also got another one, and it says Haley on it, and it's a rainbow and really, really colorful. So yeah, that is the whole video and vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope the vlog isn't bad, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. You can pretend it don't